This video will show you how to turn on the acoustic signals for the Smeg Espresso Coffee Machine. The machine is set by default with the acoustic signals deactivated. With the machine turned on, activate or deactivate the acoustic signals by holding the single shot button and the plus button for 5 seconds. The single shot button will flash 3 times to indicate the setting has been stored. If you found this useful, please like the video, and if you'd like to see more, please subscribe to our channel.